And the winner is...
Katie Nicholas. Love is like a calculation, a funny little combination.
Really didn't think this would happen, and I feel very proud to support this award. And you know, oh my god, I can't speak, but this is great. Thank you very much.
It's Liverpool Music Awards 2013.
It is.
I'm in St George's Hall. I'm with the winner here of the Michael Molloy Youth Music Award, Katie Woo! Nicholas. How are you feeling?
I feel really great. I didn't expect this, so it felt even greater.
Yeah. You said as we were walking in there that you were up against the Mike Lowry lads and Tyler Mensah.
They're so good. I just didn't expect it because, you know, I manage myself. I do everything by myself. And I thought, you know, it's going to be a lot harder for me to be able to achieve this because they've got probably big screaming fan bases. So I just didn't expect it. So it just made it 20 million times better to get it.
Fantastic. So what do you think now you've got this? What's the next 12 months going to hold for you?
I hope more comes from it. I've moved to London, so hopefully I can try to build up something there. I need to kind of like work my way into it though. But I'm obviously going to keep coming back to Liverpool because, you know, it's my hometown.
Yeah.
And I always feel it's a lot warmer up here and like, you know, everyone's like a good laugh. So I'm going to carry on gigging and I'm going to try building up my internet presence because I do my own music videos and stuff.
Right.
So I'm going to carry on doing that and I'm just going to, you know, keep doing what I'm doing, and it's very great to, like, I don't know, it just shows like the hard work that I've done.
Well, it's a winning formula, obviously.
It is. It's like something,
and,
you know.
And, you know, got to say, it's quite an emotional feeling behind the award as well.
Yeah, it's great because it's actually supporting the Michael Molloy Foundation, so I just, you know, it means something more as well because it's actually supporting such a... I don't know, it's such a sad situation, but it's great that like a good light has been shone on it. I'm very proud of that.
Well, I'll let you get back and celebrate with your friends and family. So well done. I'll catch up with you soon.
Thank you.